Yorker and he joins us down from Murphyville, New York. So we're back to the book.
That's a bit too much, but now.
And in many ways, your story is a profile of a president who is himself a former Islamic rebel who's at war now with former colleagues as the head of the government that commands the little bit in presidential contact.
Didn't like that.